Love is like a bomb, 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 bomb.
This is Frank. Frank is 43 years old. He has 2 kids, house and wife. He works as a construction worker. His company came up with the idea of living in containers instead of commuting to work every day. Frank was afraid of living in a container. He thought it's going to be cold, tiny, and uncomfortable. However, Frank was surprised. The container was cozy, warm, and good-looking. Moreover, it was eco-friendly. The clean energy was produced by solar panels, windmills, and hydrogen generators. Frank has become a happy worker. He feels like he's at home now.
Come da poca picchita va bene, si tu la parla mi è americano, quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna, come da bene in capo di I love you, papà l'americano.